Hi, I'm Stephanie, and I'm here today to enlist your help in arguing against a bill that's in the House of Representatives currently. The bill is H.68, which is one that would eliminate physicians from being required to take courses in palliative care, hospice, and pain management. This bill is very important because physicians are very limited in their palliative care and pain management skills, and there's a very limited number of palliative care specialty physicians. There are many patients that are faced with chronic illnesses or end-of-life decisions, which require very difficult conversations and complex medical management. By having physicians take courses in hospice, palliative care, and pain management, it will further help them to manage their symptoms appropriately and have a good quality of life. Physicians have limited amount of time, but requiring them to take these courses will greatly benefit the patients overall. There are only a few fellowships in the country that offer palliative care for physicians, so this needs to be a Vermont-wide bill that will continue physicians being required to take courses in hospice and palliative care. And I hope that you will help me do this. Thank you.